After a silly long wait, it appears Georgie is about to have its long-awaited appointment with John and Carol.
Good morning. I'm sorry we kept you waiting, but our walks have become rather sillier recently. Now, I understand you wish to join our CAR Society of Silly Walks?
Yes, sir. I have a silly walk, and with this walk, I believe I can help the society get seniors in progress.
Do you understand the objective of our Silly Walk Society?
No, not exactly. I just want to meet the seniors.
Can someone please read the objective?
Research, John Drobel, and his many paintings, Vision, Solando, The Channel of Brooklyn, Rebecca. Washington.
Is that it?
What do you mean?
Well, it's not particularly silly, is it? I mean the right leg, well, that one isn't silly at all. And the left leg merely does a forward aerial half turn every alternate step.
Yeah, dude, get the program.
What program?
Can someone please read the program? Suggestions 1 and 2.
Research John Trumbull and how his paintings affected the public view of the revolution. Draw your own interpretation of a revolutionary war historical painting. Charlotte.
Org. Nice job, Charlotte.
All right, try doing a silly walk now.
Still not quite silly enough.
Can someone please read suggestions 3 and 4? Please read the contest.
third place, $15.
William,
member 10 years or younger submitting the best coloring page about the American Revolution, $10. Member 11 years or older submitting the best original artwork based on a painting by John Trumbull, including the surrender of General Burgoyne, $10. William from Washington.
All right, I officially welcome you to the Society of Silly Walks. Could you just please sign here?
Yeah.
Perfect. Now you owe us $10,000 in dues, or your house will be taken from you.
About that.
Hey, come back here. Don't leave. Come back.